ASMR back with another video. It's been like 2 weeks since I've recorded a video. Been pretty busy. Had to drive back home, visit with some family. Had some family birthdays going on in February, and then my birthday at the end of February. So had to do stuff with the fam. And I had some friends come over for a weekend and just hang out for the weekend. We just hung out and caught up because it's been a while since I've seen them. So that's just a lot of stuff going on again with the work. I've talked about it before, but just a lot of personal life stuff going on. But it feels good to be back in this room right here and be back in this. Knocking the table around and stuff. Nothing's changed there. I'd be back in this chair that I sit in with this mic in front of me and feeling creative and stuff. So, I'm gonna do some mic brushing today. I've got two different brushes. Hopefully, they sound good. I've got my beard guys brush right here. Beard guys. Tried and true classic. And, mic brushing. I'm brushing something. Something's getting brushed. Nothing's leaving my sight without getting brushed in here. I have this this pink it's a makeup brush, I guess. Yeah, it's my girlfriend's that I'm borrowing, and by borrowing I mean I needed an extra brush. Behind me, so I'm using it. She'll find out later when she sees the video, if she watched it or whatever. Or I'll just tell her, So this actually makes a pretty cool noise. I didn't even think about this. So I hope everyone's doing okay. I'm at 90 subscribers. Last time I checked before I hit record here today. 90 subs is great. Especially for it to grow in my absence. It was like gained 10 subscribers. I didn't even upload a video in a while. I think it was 10. I don't know. It doesn't matter. 90 is crazy. I'm going for that 100. I said when I started, I didn't want to set a goal, but you want to set yourself little goals. And 100. 100 doesn't seem too unrealistic. Did a month ago. So, but like I said, I hope you're all doing well, and I hope this video finds you well, and I hope it relaxes you. I'm enjoying the comments I've got on a couple videos that I've responded to while I've been busy. I've had time to do that. Brush. Myself, do it, because there's been times, of course, I've been home and I've had the time, but my stomach's making some noise, so I'm a little hungry. I should have ate before I did this. Oh well. I don't want to go out to the living room because this room is like directly next to my living room. I don't want to go out there and tell my girlfriend, hey, I don't want to hear you watching TV out here. Because I'm trying to make videos. I wouldn't say it like that. I probably wouldn't tell her ever that, she can't do something because I need to do something. You know what I mean? Maybe if I asked her and said, hey, do you mind keeping it down just a wee bit while I make a video? She'd probably be cool with it if I asked nicely. When I started, I didn't say anything to her about making this channel. But, oh my goodness, for a second there, I thought I was not recording. If I would have done that, I would have sat here for about 20 minutes and thought about how much of a goober I am. I pressure now. But I talked to her, you know, about this finally. When I started, I didn't tell her because I didn't want her to think I was weird. Joking, right? About she wanted to make a video with me, you know, one of those clickbaity girlfriend tries ASMR for the first time type videos. And she said, yeah, you know, she thought I was being serious. And I was like, I mean, if you really want to sit in the room next to me. Say next video, because he knows what I'm going to be able to do. I'll try and get it out as soon as possible. I gotta pick a book. I might do War of the Worlds, but I don't want it to be just straight off the top of my head. I kind of want to do some like a script sort of thing, some talking points. I'm not about to write a whole book report. Sort of beliefs to read the book. It's just kind of an observation on a situation. I guess maybe. I don't really. Probably shouldn't do that. I don't think the girlfriend wants beard hair in her makeup brush. I just really missed it, you know, and, you know, sometimes, you get really hyped to do something, or you get really into it. Like, when I first started making these videos, I was, like, full on, right into it. I'm doing it. I'm 12 videos, you know, in a day. Well, not 12 videos in a day. That's an exaggeration, but I don't even say I got burnt out, because I think I mentioned I kind of got burnt out, which I did, but, I guess my personality, where I get really into something and then just like, meh. Like, not that I don't care, because I didn't care about, you know, I love making the videos and thinking about the videos and stuff, but sometimes I just lose interest in so I guess maybe that is burnout, but I wouldn't call it burnout, because it's not like, you know, I don't know. So, I stopped doing it. I guess it's more so, because burnout is really like, you don't want to do it anymore. For me, it's, I guess I'm lazy. I just want to call it straight up lazy. Or I just like, stop doing it for a while. And, but, for this, all I had to do was come in, sit down, and plug the mic into the phone and press record. But, like I said, not a lot of time. But maybe, there was maybe some questionable times when, yeah, I could have done it. I had maybe 20, 30 minutes. The house was empty. The apartment was empty. I keep calling it a house. It's at my apartment. Just, you know, I couldn't put pen to paper, as they say. Or maybe they say that. I don't know. But I'm back now. I'm gonna be back. More. I'm gonna be doing more. I'm gonna make. My goodness. I'm ready to make more videos, is what I'm saying for y'all. For relaxation. To get everybody in the mood for sleep. Close their eyes. You know, got a couple sheep. Some snores in, you know what I mean? So this is just, I don't know what I'd classify this as. Is it a whisper ramble? Because I've done a billion of those. Like I said, they're my favorite kind of video to do. Favorite kind of video. But I'm also brushing the mic. Maybe I'll call it beard brushing and rambles. Possibly. So yeah, that's. This mic over twice. Amateur hour. I hope this sounds good. I really do. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be upset. But it is what it is. So I hope y'all have a good one. I don't really have anything else to say. I hope this relaxed you. I hope it finds you well. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, or don't. You know, you do you. I'ma do me. I promise I will never say that again. I apologize. It was kind of corny. I hope y'all have a good one. It's been Blue Helmet ASMR.